Your life can change like this. Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. I am Gina Vargas and this is my story. I usually, at this time of the year, I'm preparing my resolutions for the next year. And also I make sure I have a red or yellow underwear and prepare my luggage to run around the corner at the last minute of the year. But this time I want to stop and reflect about what 2020 represents for me.
Vandaan?
Ik ga Mexico.
These are my last days in LA. I had to make a decision and I'm going to Mexico and just wait there till they open the border. I am already packing. I'm leaving in 4 days and it's super stressful. hopefully everything is okay. And I don't know how I feel. I'm leaving Los Angeles. I thought I was gonna live here forever. Things change. All these times, of course, the coronavirus. It's just a lot of things, a lot of changes, moving out. So we will see how everything is gonna be. Thank you, LA, for everything you gave me during all these 5 years. And thank you for all the friends I gained living here and all the experiences. And I hope to come back soon. 2020 literally changed my whole life. I'm learning a new language and I am in the middle of the process to move to the other side of the world, to start a completely different life than I thought I was gonna have a year ago. But that's life and that's the beauty of it. I personally feel that I am leaving a Gina behind and that I'm creating a new version of me. And I'm very happy and excited to meet that new Gina for my next chapter. It's just, it feels so different and I feel so different. And I feel it's for good, but still is like a change and that, I don't know, it is scary sometimes. But I think I will be fine. I hope. No, I will be fine. 2020 gave me the courage to put myself out there, to be more creative and to learn new things so I can start this next chapter in my life. So even though this year has been very challenging in many ways, I have to say thank you 2020, because you gave me the opportunity to go back home, to spend time with my family, to recreate myself, to reconnect with myself. I hope this year have also helped you to find yourself, to be more present with your loved ones, to value family, and to find happiness in the small things in life. So that's it. I hope you stay here so we can discover this new journey together, this new chapter together. Happy New Year!